Don't get up. Sam, I thought you were going back to Dallas this morning.
Yeah, I am. Gotta talk to you first.
Oh, come in.
Look, for somebody who wants to keep Michael out of her life, why are you dragging him back in?
What are you talking about?
Michael came to the site yesterday. Duke's up, ranting and raving about our dinner date.
Michael knew about our date?
Yeah. Look, I figured maybe you did just want to rub his nose in it, which is fine. You gotta warn me next time.
Sam, I haven't seen Michael in weeks.
Somebody told him.
I think I know what happened. Look, I'm sorry I got you stuck in the middle of this.
It's okay. Just worried about you.
Don't be. Take care of it. So you'll keep in touch?
Absolutely.
Good.
Bye.
Oh, no. Don't blame me. I didn't tell Michael.
Don't lie to me, Sydney.
Why do you always blame me?
Because it's usually your fault.
Oh, like last year, you and Michael were having problems, so you accused me. Like his affair with Kimberly was my fault.
It had to be you. Other than Joe, no one else knew I was seeing Sam.
Maybe Michael knew. You sicked a big-time divorce lawyer on him. Who'd blame him for hiring someone to spy on you?